Hey, what's up, everyone, and welcome to Speedrunners. Whoa. It's been a little bit since I recorded, I apologize. Welcome to Speedrunners here on Quick Play, the series where we take a look at the first 20 or so minutes of a game to see if it entices me to continue playing. Welcome! Hi there! This seems to be your first time playing Speedrunners. Do you want to start a tutorial match? If not, you can always select it in the practice menu. I would like to start a tutorial match. I'm playing this on the Nintendo Switch. I purchased it recently. It was on sale on the eShop. But this game has been available on other platforms for a very long time. Since this is your first time playing, let's start with a quick tutorial match. Okay. I'm about to run. I'm about to press the right button. Let's go! B to jump. X to... That's not X. X to slide. A to use items. I don't think I even got an item. Yeah, no, I don't believe I did. Okay, I'm figuring something out. I got a little swing thing. Y to grapple while... white ceilings, hold Y to grapple white ceilings, got it. Oh, wall jump. There we go. I think this is, like, pretty much the entire premise of Speedrunners. You're just speeding and running. Oh, did I win? I think everybody else died. I don't know what just happened. Ooh-wee! Oh, yeah, it's only white ceilings, got it. We do have a double jump. That's pretty cool. Oh, I closed him in there. Nice. Take that. Oh, I'm back here. Oh, I don't want to be all the way up here. Run, my dude. Okay, we're going back this way. Ah! Oh, God. Oh, I'm about to die. Yep. Okay. The last person left on screen scores a point. The person to score three wins. Okay. This feels like... This would work really well for Thomas and Pals. Also, I just realized I do have a boost. I'm assuming I have a boost meter? Oh, was that what that was? The little healing thing? Whoa, okay, yep, that sure enough, it is. Oh, I put down my own box? A little weird. Yeah, this feels like a perfect game for Thomas and Pals, I gotta tell you. I hit a switch. Oh, I probably could have gone back that way. Oh, maybe not. No, actually, never mind. I am speeding. Let's go. I keep forgetting to... There we go. To slide. Got a little bit of health back so I can boost again. Oh, I thought I was gonna, like, go too far to the left and die. That's what it felt like, anyway. Alright, looks like we have three. We have to do three, and that's how we win. Or get 3 points, and that's how we win. There I go, forgetting to slide again. Okay. I need my boost back. I've used it all. Yeah, it's like ZL, the ZR to boost. But I don't have any boost left. Ah! Forgot to slide again. I'm the worst. Item? Box. Ah! I can't see what's coming up. Great block. I did. No. Oh my god! What was that? I have no clue what just happened. Excuse me. Did he grapple? I mean, he grappled me, but, like, how do I do that? I want to grapple someone. Oh, I won. Winner! Cool. Alright, so that's that, I suppose. We do have a story mode. I didn't know about that. Let's see what Versus got, though. Offline, oh, against local opponents or bots. Online, opponents or friends. Okay, cool. So this for sure would be great for Thomas and Pals, and I may very well do that. But here we go with story mode. Welcome to New Rush City. Medium. We'll do medium difficulty. It's time for a speedy run. Actually, wait, hang on. Can I go back? Because I think I downloaded some DLC. I think. I guess let's hop into a... No, that's online. Damn it. I thought online would be the first option. Offline. Create game... I just want to see the characters I have. Runner. Yeah, okay. So we have... What is this? Speedrunner, Eunuch, Cosmonaut, Comrade, Hothead. Some of these are locked for story mode. Okay, we've got this cat guy, Skullduggery, Salem, Luchador. Okay, Fortnite. Jailbird, Sherlock Bones, XL, Burger, Dr. Smart. Beachbody Speedrunner, Velocity-Rex, Flamenco, Summertime Cosmo, the original Mr. Quick, Showtime, Dashwell, that's me! Thomas J. Dashwell, Diamond Diva, Canon Fyodor. Okay. I want to be Dashwell. Because I believe that this game, at least on the PC version, got, like, Markiplier DLC. Maybe that's not on the Switch version, but that's kind of cool. It's kind of cool if that's true. Alright, let's go. You can use the golden hook, or you can dodge the golden hook by sliding under it. I don't know what that is, but thanks. Alright. Bang Zoom, I'm Moonraker, and I've been sent here to challenge you to a race. I accept your challenge. Allow me to prove to you and all your friends who is the speediest runner. Okay. Let's do it. 3, 2, 1. I think this is the exact same level we were in before. Yeah. Tackle? We talking about tackle. I didn't tackle anybody. I just slid, unless maybe the slide does a little tackle thing and I didn't notice. Whoa! Oh, I killed myself. Alright, I hit myself anyway. What? I hit a switch. I thought I had an item, but I guess I didn't. I'm going to boost! Whee! Oh, that's a really cheesy way of winning right there. Just get to the straightaway. And then if everybody else is still stuck in the previous area, you can just boost away from them. Okay! I thought they did the same thing to me for a second. Ah! Take my rocket! Oh, I can't see what's coming. Oh my god, I got ice beamed. Ah! Okay, go! That was kind of a speedrunning strategy, like... Oh, that was too! Grabbing on to turn around? Maybe. Maybe a strat, I don't know. Whoop! Oh, I won again! Yeah! Oh no, I didn't. Now I did! Okay. This is fun. Speedrunners has been out for a long time. Create block. No, thank you. Speedrunners has been out for a very long time. I know I used to have it on Steam. I might still have it on Steam. I probably do. I mean, your Steam games don't disappear, do they? So I probably still have it on Steam. But my computer's not very good and never has been very good, so I've never really played it. But now that it's on Nintendo Switch, that is a console that I have. God, I cannot see what's coming up. There we go. So I can play it. And it's fun. I'm having fun. I don't know what create block was. I'm guessing that's the item that I used. Invincidrill. Okay. All right, let's keep going. I am curious if we can change characters, like, during the story mode, or if that's exclusively reserved for versus mode. Unsure about that. You're fast indeed, speedrunner. Do you know all the fastest routes on this ship? You bet I do, and I'm even faster when I swing. Are you though? Are you though, my guy? Let's swing! Yeah, we're now behind. Okay. Item! Oh, this is the Invincidrill, I guess. I have been drilled, or I have drilled someone. Oh, I guess it says the block thing if someone actually ends up hitting the block that I placed. That would make a lot more sense. Also, I guess I got a point. Very cool. Yeah, boosting! Back that way. Oh, okay. Yeah, everybody go down there. I don't know if that was beneficial to me or not. Oh, I thought maybe we were going back to the left, but I'm glad I didn't decide to turn around. Whoa, look at me go. Oh, and I'm behind now. Ooh, I missed it. I just want some boost back. There we go. Am I going left? Oh, right even. Whoop, slide below. Okay, we got a little bit of boost left. Excuse me. Stop putting blocks down. What is that, a grapple? Oh, that's for if you're... That's the item, I guess, that they used on me previously. Oh, dear. Okay, that is a shortcut. Oh! Run. Whee! Let's see if I can pull this off over here again. A little shortcut that I did. Hoo-ah! There we go, I'm gaming. Oh, I'm hitting boxes, but I'm gaming. Back this way. We're not really pulling ahead much in this one, unfortunately. I just got grappled. Take my rocket. Oh, no! I forgot it can backfire. Oh, no! Running. Item. Rocket. Go! Is he gonna hit him? Yeah! Whoa! I hit a ceiling. Oh, no, I'm gonna lose. Oh! gotta move! I got no boost! Oh, now I'm gonna have some boost, though. Yeah! Okay. Keep her moving, keep her moving. 30 seconds! I guess that's what happens if people take too long. Wee! Okay. Oh no. Oh no, oh no, I'm dead. Well. There are only bots- yeah, yeah, speed it up. Speed it up. Yeah, yeah, you won, whatever. That was only the second one. Oh, this is gonna take a while to get through. Item, go! I hit her with a box and dropped on her head. Okay. I'll take my boost back this time. Whoa, I see you. You coming for me. Alright. Oh god, excuse me! Oh, I had been holding that coffin for a while, but it finally reared its ugly head. Oh my god. That hurt. That was pain. Oh no, we need to go up! Oh, what is happening? I'm dead. I'm dead now. He just wasn't jumping. Like, he refused to jump at that point. Or, like, he refused to wall jump. We were jumping just fine. Oh, I jumped over the stupid healing thing. God damn it. Whoa! Keep going, keep going. Grab an item. Crate drop. No, crate block, whatever. Don't you boost into me. Okay, we can't let, we can't let that- Whoa! That one woman win again, because she's already at 2 points. Ah! No, you blocked off my pathway. Damn it. Get off my ass. No! Leave me alone. Oh, I did it again. Okay. God, I'm really messing that part up. Now, give me some boost back. Oh, we're going that way. Go. Oh, she grappled me. Ow. Look how small this screen is getting. God damn. Let's go. Run. Just go. Go, 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 go. Boosting. Yes! Oh my god. That screen got so tiny. Alright, let's go again, speedrunner. Let's go. Here we go. Oh, send them all down. That's a shortcut, actually. Why did I send them down there? Which was a silly move on my part. Ow! I believe I missed that bit of the wall, or that bit of the ceiling. Swing! That's better. That's how you need to do that. I've just been messing it up. Ah! Okay, this way. Not like that, not like that. Okay. I'm getting the swing messed up sometimes. You need to get out of my way. I'm gonna drop a box on you. Box. No, 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 no. Okay, we have all our boost. Yeah, that's fine. You can send me down there. Cause now I'm ahead of you. Hey! Ah! I'll use up all my boost and the screen's getting tiny again. Us two have 2 points each. It's just whoever dies here. Okay. She's right on her butt still. Oh no. No, I got her. Okay, I don't know how, but we take those. That's only on medium difficulty as well. That's hard. It's fun, but it's hard. Alright, we got mansion. Watch out for spikes. Things get dangerous as the speedy runners take the challenge to an abandoned mansion. What are we running for? Like, what's the... Is this just how competitions are handled in this universe? We just run? You may be fast, but these deadly spikes are sure to stop you. Ha ha ha! Not a chance, Moonraker! Oh god. We're going to the right. Let's go! Wee! Oh my god, we're- is there floor? There is floor. Okay, I thought that we were just on- or like, there was no solid ground or anything like that. Okay, we need to- what the heck was that? We need to catch up, is what I was about to say. Go, 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 I have some boost. Oh! I swear, it's the low ceilings, they get me every time. Whoop! Slide! Okay. Wall jump, wall jump, wall jump. Cool, I'd like that item. Box! I swear I always get the freaking box and it just falls on their heads, it's great. Whoa, that spikes, okay. Go, 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 my guy, go, go, go! We knocked somebody out. Whoa! Whoa! Okay, I keep forgetting we have a double jump as well. But we do, in fact, have a double jump. Oh, dear. We're fine. I have no boost, though. Oh, goody. Oh, goody. Give me that boost it! No, we're dead. Damn it, Moonraker! You are causing problems! Causing all kinds of problems today. Sweet! I missed. Okay, yeah, that works. Boost, go! Just go, speedrunner. Everybody's behind. Oh, I hit the freaking ceiling again. Okay, well, now they've caught up because I kept hitting the ceiling. Very cool. The ceiling or blocks or anything like that. Oh, no. No, no, no. Whoa. Take my rocket. Cool, cool. Didn't backfire that time. That's what we like to see. I have no boost. I would like some boost. Okay, I'm ahead, but I can't see. I'd love to be able to see right about now. Oh, oh, whoa, you're catching up. Okay, all right. Okay, going back this way. I missed all of the everything over there, but... Whoa, I got iced! Come on, speedrunner, get out. Oh, God. We need boost, or we're dead. Oh, it's freaking Moonraker again. This is hard. This is medium difficulty. This is really difficult. Like, really, really difficult. I'm also just bad at the game, but, like, it's still hard. You know? No, you don't. Whoa. No. Oh, God. Okay, we got a rocket. Could come in handy. Hit the spikes. Take the rocket there. All right, there's one of them out. Moonraker did the ice beam again. Oh, I hit the See, the camera doesn't go far enough forward for me to even be able to see what's coming up. If I'm too far ahead, I guess that's supposed to be the caveat. Like, ah! That's supposed to be what, makes you, or what slows you down. Oh, I could really use with that item. What did she even get? Okay. Ooh. Gotcha. Oh, no. Oh, no, I'm dead. That's me dead. She just completely swept. Oh, no, that's... Oh, that's not Moonraker. That was Cosmonaut Comrade. Okay. I didn't even realize. I swear, everybody just misses that one. Or they don't even go for it. Hooey! God, I need more boost. I feel like I have none ever. Or I use it up in, like, a stupid location. Why did I go up here? That was also a stupid... Stupid move. Alright, got a box. Oh, I guess the item boxes do actually kind of show what they have in them. I just haven't been noticing because we've been going so quick. No! Freaking spikes! Ah. At least it's just us. Like, this one was really quick and it's just us two. I don't know. I don't know if that's gonna mean much in the grand scheme of things, but... Okay, I can actually get something. No! Oh, God! Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Oh, this is hard! This is really difficult! We still got some stuff though, we got a bomb. But, yeah, we can't advance, so let's go back. I'm curious what the icons over at the right there mean. Is that the difficulty icons? It is the difficulty icon, so I guess you can beat it on every difficulty. Interesting. Let's actually go to the eShop. I want to just see if there is, more DLC that I just missed, because I swear there's a Markiplier thing. Okay, yeah, so I got Fortnite. I got these ones. I guess that's the only ones that are available on the Switch, then. Interesting. Because I got a character pack, trials pack. What is a trials pack? Is that, like, special missions? Showing off one of these 14 boost it says trails. Okay. I thought it said trials, so it's just cosmetic stuff. Okay. That's fine. To end this off, I'm gonna head into offline mode. Can I play with just bots? Yeah, add bots. Because I want to play as... Where is he? Dashwell. Thomas J. Dashwell. And we'll give him... These are really cool. These are really, really cool. We'll give him the... I like the Sakura one. Skin... Oh! Oh, cool! I like that a lot. Neat. No team. Yeah, we'll do add bot. I'm gonna make them easy to make myself feel better. Let's do it. They're talking in Super Chat. Why is it called Super Chat? Ready! Alright. You know what time it is? I don't. I do not. We just got Mansion, right? SS Royale, Metro. I mean, we'll do mansion because that's the one I kept failing on. I just want to see if I can do it any better against the easy bots. I guess we'll see. Who is this guy on this screen right here? Oh my god. Do I just have a tray? I'm just a straight up butler. Oh, look at me go! Whoa, I love that trail. That's really cool. Oh, look at my running style. I'm so dignified. This is great. Is that my slide? Oh, I go on my stomach when I slide. Ooh. Oh, this is cool. I like this a lot. I like this guy.
What?
Yeah, I definitely feel like this game is more suited for multiplayer. I mean, that's probably the point, right? It's a multiplayer-focused game. Ah! Get up! There we go. Definitely a multiplayer-focused game. But it is nice that it has a single player. I like when multiplayer games do that, or when primary multiplayer games give you single player options. It's always nice. It's a big reason why I love Splatoon so much. Whoop! Okay, there we go. See, now I can do it against the easy bots, and that animation is very nice. Very nice, very slick. Ooh! Yeah, but this is kind of just the general gist of the gameplay. There's not much more to it than this. It's gonna be the exact same thing every time you play, except with more stage obstacles and whatnot. Going down. I love this guy. I absolutely love him. Let's go, send them all up top. Ah. Block. Okay, let's go through here. Sewing. That was my own block I just tripped on, I think. Very cool. Oh, I keep hitting the freaking things I can't see coming. You have to learn these courses for sure. Yeah, I imagine there's a big benefit to actually learning the layout of these things. And I do also wonder if there's like a... is there a speedrunners, like, dedicated community? Like, competitive community? I'm curious about that, because I imagine there's gotta be, like, insane shortcuts and stuff that you can do. And I'm legitimately curious if this game titled Speedrunners has not only, like, a competitive community, but, like, a speedrunning community? That would be really interesting to see. I'm sure it does. It's quite literally called Speedrunners. So that would make sense. Plaza! Very cool. So I guess you just unlock stuff no matter what mode you're playing. So that's pretty cool. I like that a lot. Anyway, folks, that is going to go ahead and do it for this episode of Quick Play. I am for sure going to bring this series to Thomas and Pals at some point, because this seems like it'd be a lot of fun to play with my friends. And I'm excited to play more of it. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like. And of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comments section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.